goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching her handkerchief, quietly turning the back door key, stepping outside, she's free. She to keep the appointment.